Got the win in the end, decent result. Probably that first half could have gone either way. They were jumping up on top of us for a little bit there, and at the end there you guys came through. A lot of pressure that last probably 25 minutes that you guys put on them and got two deserved goals. How do you rate your boys' performance today?
I thought the first half was pathetic. We said that at half time. We changed a few things up, and we did know we had players on the bench that, you know, obviously coming back that were obviously going to give us a chance in that second half, and I think it proved to be the case. Brought a couple of players with a different dynamic, and it certainly changed the game for a good 25-30 minute period there. We had a number of chances and probably could have put a couple more away.
Good to see a few faces back and come back from injury, obviously Munnero and Russell Minor there. How was their progress, and do you see them playing the next 4 or 5 games for you guys?
Well, that's very, very early days for Rusty. Hopefully he builds into it now. He's got a bit of a run home. Lukey's, that's his second game under his belt now. He's still a couple of weeks away from being where he needs to be. And it's good to see Croydon. I think he changed the game tonight with his work rate and his experience.
And obviously next weekend we've got the FA Cup, sorry, the BLK Cup final. With obviously the two informed teams all year, two top teams. How do you get your boys up for that game?
Look, we'll address that during the week. We obviously have to iron out a few little kinks, but cup finals, it's amazing. You get everyone at training and players suddenly over their little niggles and everyone wants to be part of it. So we'll see what we've got during the week and name up for Magic.
Thanks, mate.
Cheers.
Still joined with Steve here, coach of Mudgeeraba. Mate, good game today. Obviously, both teams hard at it. Pretty decent football. Obviously 2-0 down, but that first half was nil all. Any team was in it. You guys had a few chances there early in the second half to take that win as well. How do you rate your boys' performance after last week, the way you guys played?
Yeah, I think first half, as you quite rightly said, we played quite a lot of nice football. We know opposition like to play fast, high attacking football. But I think we counteracted that. I think we kept possession for a long time and created a few good chances at the end of it.
Obviously now, service and you guys there, they've got Magic that they're going to have a hard job to get into as well. So hopefully you guys, I'm not saying they lose, hopefully, but obviously that's what you want. But how do you continue from here after a decent performance from your boys and continue that good work?
Yeah, as you say, you wouldn't want service to win, but I'm happy either way. You know, I think it matters what we do in our results. So for you to say you don't want service to win is a bit harsh. But Telly puts a lot of work into that club. It's not nice.
Thanks for your time, mate.
I'm trying to say it with a straight face. Yeah.